Well, new this morning, a teenager was arrested for armed robbery and aggravated assault. Police took 13-year-old Nicholas Crumbly into custody. The incident took place on Clinton Boulevard back in June. If you know anything related to this incident, call Jackson Police or Crime Stoppers.